All right, here we go. We are live here. Of course, it's Thursday. When you know it's Thursday, you see this man here. When you have angavanga, weave kwa nywele. Chef Ali Mandre. Of course, we are live and direct up our breakfast. It's time for Power Breakfast Tips. And of course, Chef Ali Mandre is here.
Hey, guys. Welcome to Power Breakfast. Of course, it's a Thursday. We're going to make something delicious. And today, we're going a bit traditional. We're talking about omelettes. After, we're talking about some sausages. I know you love sausages.
Lakini kuna zingine mingi. So there is more where that came from. Chef Ali, anajua kututun sa sisi hapa hivi. What are we going to do with the sausage?
Great.
As I eat this one.
It's basically very simple. You want to make a difference with the sausage at home. So you just want to pan fry the sausages, and then we're going to cut them into slices. Alafu tutasote na kitunguu, nyanya kidogo hivi, katabasco kiasi, kachumvi hivi. You know, just make it fun. A bit of some ketchup to make it nice and flavorful, and then you're going to layer it on top of a bread, yani toast bread. Alafu tena to wind it up with some lovely fruits and yogurt layered in a glass. So we're talking of healthy yogurt and some fresh fruits layered in a glass really well. Something you can present for your family at home, something you can present for a friend, something you can present for your loved one, and at the end of that is going to be delicious.
Hapo kwa loved one ni sawa pia tuko na Chef Obed from Going His Hotel, who of course have made this beautiful arrangement and display all this stuff. So Mambo, have you ready?
I'm fine. Hello viewers, welcome to Citizen TV Live. We are here, we are welcoming you for Power Breakfast, and we are preparing some, as you have been told, we are preparing some
delicious stuff.
Delicious food, yeah. Here. If you need it anymore, you come for Kong Hills Hotel.
All right. Yeah. Right. Up on the foodie called BS to come up heavy. So I guess we'll get started a little bit before. Remember the hashtag to use is Power Breakfast on Twitter. You can go ahead and talk to us using that. Then you can also tweet at Bule Saburu, at Citizen TV Kenya, at Joy _ Mudengi, and of course at Chef Ali Mandari.
We also have a lovely hamper to give away today as well. So, you know, keep it here, tune in, and then at the same time, you know, we're going to ask a question. You respond on Twitter, tag us, of course, everyone, and hashtag Power Breakfast. You get to win yourself a lovely hamper.
Alright, so there we go. We're going to start it off a little bit later on as we, like we said, sauteed sausages and omelette, keeping it traditional. And then at the end there, lazima tumalize na, you said fruit and... Fruit and some yogurt.
Yes, fruit and yogurt to wind it up.
Right, so there you have it. That's what we're going to be making. So get your notebook out, get your pen out, get ready to take some notes, because we say, always here, Angel. So now you're here, because you're here to talk to So get your stuff ready. We're going to go and do a short interview on the other side with Joy Mudengi. You're talking to some beautiful kids who have an amazing talent as well in photography. And then we're going to be back here. So keep it by breakfast. We're going to go on a short break, and then we'll be back.
Karim.